Now we present to you an all-in-one itinerary about what to do, what to see, and what to wear when in Africa.
This will provide a considerable amount of help when traveling.
A new style of modern fashion is uprising in southern Africa. The style is very contemporary and the colors are very vibrant. Although it is modern, the patterns and the style still seem uniquely African. A new major line is making headlines all over Africa and spreading to European countries is 46664. 46664 is a new line by South Africa's former president Nelson Mandela. The number in the name comes from Mandela's inmate number from when he was in prison. The line has influenced many other designers and trends in Africa, so keep an eye out for the new unique fashion sweeping runways all over Africa.
Woerwoer is a spicy sausage that is a traditional South African food. The meat has to soak in a mix of spices, including coriander seeds, nutmeg, cloves, and pepper. It is then preserved in a Worcestershire sauce, salt, and vinegar. A Woerwoer consists of beef, pork, or a combination of the two. It is 90% meat and 10% fat. When it is done, it is presented in a spiral fashion. Don't forget to try Woerwoer while you are visiting Africa, or for those armchair travelers, make sure to make this at home.
Where did you bury it?
The only reason you're still alive is because you haven't told anyone where it is.
You will find it for me.
My son!
Blood Diamond, Edward Zwick's mind-boggling African film taking place during Sierra Leone's Civil War, stars Leonardo DiCaprio and Jamon Hounsou. This Warner Brothers produced movie portrays the major fight over one single diamond and the struggle of a man trying to find his son. He reluctantly finds a partner to aid him in the search, Leonardo DiCaprio. They team up to find the son in exchange for one diamond. This full of gore movie explores the tragedies that take place in Africa frequently.
I will find you. If it takes my life.
What to do and what not to do when in Africa by Connor Nimitz. Egypt. In Egypt, the official language is Arabic, but English and French are also spoken. When speaking with an Egyptian, do not talk about his wife or daughters, lest he thinks you are going to try to have a sexual encounter with them.
Also, be ready to be a little too close for comfort, but do not back away, or he will think you are rejecting him.
South Africa. When speaking with a South African, keep a low voice because they think yelling is rude and challenging. Also, do not interrupt one when he is speaking.
English is the most spoken language, followed by Afrikaans and Bantu. Also, most of them will shake hands with you while looking you straight in the eye. Morocco.
Note that Moroccans will not trust you at first, but when they do, their friends will follow. Also, while eating, pass the plate with your left hand. Just as in Egypt, Arabic is the most spoken language in Morocco, but Berta, French, Spanish, and English are also spoken.
Valley of Kings. Located in modern-day Thebes, this area contains 63 tombs and chambers of various kings and queens. The Sphinx. Located on the outskirts of Giza, this ancient pyramid is the tomb of King Khafre. It is shaped as an animal body with a human head. The Fish River Canyon is the second largest canyon in the world behind the Great Canyon. This canyon was formed over 5 million years ago. Mount Kilimanjaro is located in Tanzania. The height of Mount Kilimanjaro is 19,341 feet above sea level. The Abu Simbel temples are two great monuments built for ancient pharaohs. The Abu Simbel temple was built for Pharaoh Ramesses II. Karnak temples are known as the second most visited place following the pyramids of Giza, and it is the world's largest religion site.
Tune in every day at 5 p.m. to Africa National News.